Nice and comfy now. I'm ready. Thousand more combo. Okay, here's the really hard part, like the hardest part of the entire map, not counting the ending jumps that are super far. Right? Because the rhythm changes a bunch, kind of. There's like sixth sliders, there's like, and it's all to a 1/4 stream pattern, and it's really weird, and it starts at like blue ticks and ends on blue ticks. It's weird. I'm confident. I know I can hit this. I just wanted to preface that for some reason. You ready? Or preface this with that. English, it works. Yeah, that's good hack. No panic. I was afraid I got too many 100s, but I guess I was wrong. Why did I check? Yeah, everything I do is stressful because you don't even understand, man. I'll play like I used to play like stuff like this all day long, and I would just choke it. Like every week or so, I would get one FC, and it, so mad, man. No, I always breathe like abnormally. It's weird. Feeling my heartbeat. I'm ready. I'm feeling sky. Yeah, if you ever notice that whenever like something's getting intense and I'm super focused, I'll start like breathing really heavy just out of my nostrils. I'll be like, whenever you're not noticing. I probably shouldn't have done that because that just got my heart rate up, probably. Couldn't hurt to give an example. Or could it? Let's find out. Oh yeah, I've got this. Told you, man, I've got this. Ooh, now that is a good UR. 75.88. Oh, come on, that had to have been PP. There's no way that gave me no PP.